So what are we shooting for to get out of the cabin, Thursday or Friday?
Thought you said Friday. That's what you originally decided on.
Well, I guess if that's okay. I mean, who you got lined up for Thursday to come over?
Just Eric.
Oh, and at night?
Hmm?
So you better off to wait till Friday.
Yeah, I don't think it's night. I think it's during the day. But I definitely don't want to drive down at night. Easier on both of us to drive during, or I drive, you ride during the day.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, to stop at, also have to stop at Joe's, too. So.
Stop where?
At Joe's. I got stuff in the back to take to him. If you don't want to go, I'll, drop you off after we go boat.
Well, you gotta go by anyway, unless you go that way.
Joe's is that way.
Hey, it's 45 here.
Yes, yes.
Not 60.
Nope.
Just because everybody else does it.
I know, everybody still leaves me in the dust. It's dumb.
Well, we cut down on chickens or something.
Nobody does it either. That's the unfortunate part.
Yeah, but are they going to take care of your fine if you get it?
No.
Well.
That's the weird part. Nobody likes the 35 and nobody likes the 40. It's so stupid.
They don't like it after they get a ticket.
Yeah.
Wow, he's got a couple vehicles on the lot.
Yep.
He has to pick the pickup.
My stuff.
Like to know.
Yes. Not good.
Janitor supply.
Huh. Remember you wanted to go vote? It's election day in America. All that good stuff. Yeah, that's not. You should not do that.
I ran to see, but not out in the street. All
no,
over.
No.
Gil Jones and Hillary Hillway. Oh yeah, they're voting pretty good.
Yeah. Why? Where'd you think we were going?
I'm just not awake this morning.
Okay,
this morning?
I think
we're going down. I was thinking we're going down there for something else and mail letters and something else, but no, we're going here.
Yeah.
Guess I gotta get out.
Okay. Now we wait for my dad. Oh my goodness. I think I should have waited for him. Probably have to go back in and get him. Oh, I saw the door move. Nice to vote, as usual. It's always good to vote. Why is leading up Democrats on the ticket this year for town of Wheatfield? Yes.
I wonder why it's ticking so loud.
Okay.
I looked all over for you. I'm looking for you. You're not in there.
No, I decided to come out, warm up the car for you, all that good stuff.
There was nothing for the vote for except for on the back.
Yeah, I noticed that too. No Democrats.
Nobody wrong, huh?
No. Or nobody wants to. Whatever.
Who's all these here?
Everybody on the ticket, I thought.
Huh. None of them are on there.
No. Weird. Now I'm confused. I don't know about you.
Corner's still up here?
Yeah. Looks like it.
I don't know why they haven't cut it down before it got too soupy.
I don't know either.
You can go right by the NT post office.
Okay. Which side street do I turn at again?
Any you want, let's see.
Because I know it's not this one.
Huh?
I said, I don't think it's this one.
No. Why would you want to go this way? You're going home that way.
I know.
NT post office is up and way up that way.
Yeah.
In fact, just stay on this street.
That was my plan.
wonder what they go in here for. Just to congregate, or
yeah, maybe
they might get a hamburger or something like that.
Yeah.
No more fishies.
No. Yeah, that was stopped, I think, before COVID. No more fish at the Eagles. Yep.
Wow, what the heck's he doing here, man? There's everything in there.
Yep.
To a red light.
Why are they fucking yawning at me? I don't know.
You went to a red light. You didn't see a car stopped on the other side? You gotta be looking up.
I saw the car start going in front of us.
The car on the other side was just pulling up a little.
No,
light,
no, I meant...
The light was red.
No, I meant in front of us. I thought it was...
You would have had a tough time explaining that, and then your car would be in the shop, too.
Yeah. My driver had their earbuds in, too.
Huh?
Said the driver had the earbuds in too.
The driver what?
Had some earbuds in too.
Yeah.
That's illegal.
You mean the guy that come out?
Yeah. Two ladies.
Yeah, but he had the green light.
Yeah. Well, thankfully nothing happened.
Good thing I yelled for you to stop.
Yeah.
Wow. I wonder who bought that.
I don't know.
You got a lot of vehicles, huh?
Yeah, they do.
Holy shit.
Mm-hmm.
Are they all there to be worked out? Well, even
I don't know, yeah.
Flatbreads.
Once.
Everything good?
Not when I was there.
Still for sale, or are you?
Yeah, most of it, yeah. That was the old Gladys location.
Must have been changing the red on one.
That's what I couldn't figure out because I looked up.
And he was running it, but still.
Yes, thank you. Because I looked up when you were screaming stop. I'm like, wait a minute, the car in front of us is turning, and they're going. So yeah, they were running the red light.
He was running the red light.
Yeah, because when I looked up, it was green. I could not figure that out.
It was flying to get through a red light.
Yep.
Don't make a difference. If you would have hit him, you would probably got the blame.
I don't know, but I'm glad we didn't.
Don't want to find out.
No, no, that's what I'm saying. I'm like, I think that lady was in the wrong, but, you know. Whatever.
But the guy across from me was still sitting there. So
yeah, well, that also confused me, too. But I kind of figured we got a green light because the person in front of us was going.
Wow, he's filled up again.
Yes,
he's still riding the bike.
I can't believe it.
Even he had it the other day last week when it was raining.
I can't believe that either.
Might not have been raining when he left his house.
That could be.
Because he lives above. Lives out by Brower's place.
Yeah, Brower. Yeah, that was nice.
Still green.
Okay, thank you.
Bus up when I'd be stopping here.
Maybe. Yeah, I don't know.
Yep. Breakfast all day and roast beef and all that. I wonder what that place is like.
No.
Near a fire hydrant.
Right. Okie dokie.
There's one of them.
Yeah. Oh, that's where the smoke is.
Coming from the cleaners.
Yeah. Yep.
Bronco.
Yep.
I see a lot of them around now.
Yeah, don't make them like they used to either.
No, it shrunk.
Yes, it did.
But they're running over. Oh, watch, this guy's going to back up. 60,000.
That's crazy. Working in the McDonald's.
Huh?
I said, I think they're working at the McDonald's.
They're working on it?
Yeah, they got a dumpster.
Don't know what they're doing.
I don't know either. I can't tell from that angle.
Yeah, he wants to make a 180.
I thought they were parking.
Well, he was going to try to park over there, and now he's going to change his mind.
I don't blame him.
If I should go. What's today? Tuesday. Get some money out, so I get some money, man.
It's up to you.
I got time.
You do have time. Yep.
Don't run her over.
No, I'm giving her time.
She go?
That way. Walking down the sidewalk.
What the heck?
What?
Look at all the smoke she's puffing out of her wake home.
Did you eat a cigarette? Your letters. Productive day.
Yeah, spent money.
And spent money. Well, small business, it makes sense.
Schwann's. First time I've seen a Schwann's truck around in a while.
Yes.
Yeah. it's Tuesday, I got time to go to the bank.
Yeah, we're not leaving until Friday.
I was gonna say unless you.
What's up?
Unless you could, what you had on Thursday. What you have on Thursday? What you got on Thursday? Anybody?
Just Eric. Yeah, Eric.
Huh?
Just Eric.
Oh, okay. He comes along 4, right?
I can check the time, but I'm.
Well, I mean, he's usually late afternoon.
Yeah, he works at Walmart too, so.
It works what?
Walmart.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, we told you that.
Which one? From the Boulder?
Yeah, right in NT. Yep.
Holy shit.
What?
Made in the USA.
Oh, ain't that a crunk-a-dink?
Wow, 373. They went down 32 cents.
Yes. I thought so because it was like 376 or something.
Seen the cops sitting over there lately.
No.
Holy shit, look at the cars here. I wonder what the heck they do here. You don't even know what kind of factory it is.
I thought it had something to do with the gravel pit. Gravel stuff.
With the gravel?
Yeah. No.
No, it's got nothing to do with it.
Oh, it was right next door. There? Yep. Got it.
I guess that they didn't like that sign that was hanging on there that somebody wrote it wrong. Spelled a pickup or something wrong.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Trump. There he is again.
Yep. Did they have a hard time finding you at the voting place?
Hmm?
Seemed like they had a hard time finding you at the voting place. When you went to vote. You had to give him your name a couple times.
For who?
Voting.
Oh, voting.
Yeah.
No, he screwed up.
Oh, okay.
He put L.A.
Oh, man.
Instead of L. Yeah, I said, I didn't know. It isn't L-A, it's L-E-G-R-A-N-D.
Yeah, that's how it is. It's been for the last 80-some plus years.
He was just using the, see, you know, it, well, it was close.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That as soon as I looked up, our side was green. So, I watched the video and it was 50-50.
What they're doing with that building over there? I never see anything there.
Oh, that almost looks like a small fire station with the door on the side. Oh, I didn't even notice that. I'm so blind. That's very interesting.
T-shirt.
Yep, I saw that.
Whoa.
I agree. I mean, it's 49. It's okay.
Yeah.
But definitely need a jacket or a hat.
No, it isn't okay.
Wow, yeah. I mean, I've always talked about like 55 and above is like 90 temperature.
They'll pay for it later on in life.
Yeah, you are. I saw those on a web, on a apartment page somewhere. Anywhere else you need to go?
No, we'll go to the bank later.
Don't leave it up then. If you want to go tomorrow, it's up to you.
No, I don't want to go today. I'll go later on.
Holy.
Oh, I finally cleaned all those logs up. Oh, it looks like he's over. Jeff. Just now it's for sale.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder what the hell the black guy had to do with it. Unless he was just working on it.
Could be. I'm trying to figure that out, too.
Oh, that's a different one. That's AAA. Now, where am I?
Old truck coming our way, Dad.
It is baller.
Old truck coming our way in front of us.
Yeah. buildings. Where the heck did we see him? Or is that a second car?
That's a different one.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
How much are we here? 370 something.
379, I believe it was at one time.
Slow down earlier and save on your brakes.
Okay, but I'm guessing you need to go somewhere.
Why? Your mother can take me in there. Her rental.
That's true. Oh. I still can't believe I saw her. We passed each other, actually.
What? When?
Yesterday? I don't know what I was going into Tonawanda for, because I can't remember. Yeah, we passed each other.
Tonawanda? She passed you?
Tonawanda, North Tonawanda, I think. I don't know. For the day, afternoon, and or evening, whenever you are watching this on the lovely YouTube. So, nothing's going on, nobody has to go anywhere. So, life is good and quiet, that's what I love. And with that, I'm Dave, thanks for watching.